Alright, what do we got going on here? We are against. Who are we against? Is it a noob or is it a pro Fiora? Is it Adrian Riven? He's the only Fiora player. Who plays Fiora? Forgotten Project, Avian. Oh, Lola does. Ooh, alright, Kennen versus Fiora. Whoa. No! My lane got it. That's rough. First blood. Ooh, we got Sophist. Unlucky. The Wind Trader himself, the legend. Bro, this guy's gonna have a longsword level 1. Lorlo is a beast? Dude, word. I love Lorlo. Cap of Pride. Lorlo, someday an impact. Favorite LCS top laners. Academy top laners. Lorlo Fiora is really good. He's spamming her in solo queue. Yeah. Well, Fiora's getting buffed next patch. I'm sure he's so happy, dude. When you think of Fiora, you think of the carry top laners. Like Lorlo, Impact, Someday. Who else? You don't think of people like Solo. Ooh, he's got 83 AD, 40 MR. He's making a shove. Means I'm gonna get ganked by Hecarim early. Oh, 3 HP. Yeah, Fiora's W is gonna have 110 base damage next patch. Nice, that's good. One more. Ah, but he didn't proc electrocute. Autos were too spaced out to proc it. Or is it 4? Do I need 4 abilities? Ouch! Hecarim's mid. I hate having to give up laning early against Fiora. Yeah, he's winning top lane. I haven't proc'd electrocute once, even though I've autoed him so many times. Can't get a good combo off without getting just crushed. I can get it. An enemy has been slain. Sorry, this matchup takes a lot of focus. It's kind of hard. Skill matchup. Ooh, that's bad. I'm gonna go double Dorn's Wave because I'm losing lane. I need the extra early game just because I'm losing. Can't wait to see Shinshin's reaction to the Fiora buff. Well, Fiora needs a buff. She's really weak right now. What is she? 46% win rate? You can't say Fiora's too strong right now. Everyone knows she's weak. Hey, we proc'd at once, boys. I have to give up this cannon. I'll lose half my health if I go for it. Fuck.
An ally has been slain.
HP you are doing. What you doing, Lorlo? I was lucky, he had no words. He doesn't have TP. Will I die to Hecarim? Let's greed for this wave. If I don't get this wave, the wave's in an awful spot. Nice gank. Right through the Counter-Strike, dude. Oh, this is such an awkward buy. I'll do this. We'll go full early game. How's my team doing? This game looks kind of even. Biggest difference is my CS is in down 15. He's too good. I need to get a really deep ward, Hecarim. Oops. If he procs Ghost Predator, I'm dead. Oh, he went Conquer. I don't want to take a bad trade because I have zero sustain. This is bad, he's gonna outskill me. Wow, that Q is so fast. Haha, noob. Wow, that is so slow. Okay, that's alright. Will Hecarim dive me and one shot me? Maybe. Is he not in the bush? He actually recalled? Interesting. Most solo queue top laners just stay and cheese me. You are level 5, bro. Nice try. Why first W? Cause if I use my E on this guy, he's gonna parry it. My W is my main source of damage, so. Does that make sense? It's really easy to parry my E, so if I max it, it's harder to 1v1 him. W, I can use it whenever I want. He's not gonna know, so. Way easier to hit. Wow, we're down 25 CS. I don't really need to solo kill him. Fiora is way better 1v1 than I am. The Grand Duelist versus a 3 skill AoE ability champion. Did she TP bot? No.
An enemy has been slain.
Not gonna eat this wave. He was grabbing the fruit. I don't think they can dive me. Hecarim is pretty strong. Rift Herald won't kill it. Should be fine. Ah, whatever. We got one kill. This guy's half health. Oh, that makes her so hard to 1v1. Look at all this turret plating she's getting. Good luck to me. Good luck to me. I'll need it. Nice. Good job. Wow, my team's doing really good. I'm down 30 CS. This guy just got like 600 gold from first turret. 610 plus plating. Holy shit. Yeah, and I'm maxing E help CS on the tower as well. W max is just good for farming. He's got Hydra. Whew. That is a very strong Fiora. I got Predabelt though, so I can wave clear and just hold. Because I have Ignite, if he tries to die me, he can't. He can't die me though. Then the second a 5v5 breaks out, I win. We win 5v5. It's gonna take me too long to go join that fight. Not worth.
An ally has been slain.
Pretty sure I win 1v1 versus Rhaegar. Oh fuck, am I dead? Almost. Holy shit, this Vega. Bye bye. See you, nerd. Wow, that was actually a one shot. Do you think AD build with executioners would make the 1v1 easier? Well, I'm not trying to build for the 1v1. My job isn't to win 1v1 against Fiora. Yeah, he's probably at our red. Hecarim or Fiora can be taking it. Fiora. Hecarim was Zoom. Still level 10, we're the same level, that's good. Gonna clear this wave and then run down. Alright, this is where we pop off. In a 5v5, not a 1v1. Nice. Nice. Easy clap. Well played indeed. Dude, Ignite is so good in 1v1s. Actually broken. I'm gonna go Morello. Yeah, I just gotta build the 1v1 this guy. He's split pushing really hard. Wow, this Shyvana is so strong, dude. I'll take the Vanguard. Give me the Vanguard, bro. I got him! Holy dude, we just wiped them. Is Fiora going top? No! Where do I go from here? I have nowhere to go. Malthy is almost up. Your team has destroyed a turret. I can pop the Swain. Swain is my dinner, dude. Bye bye. Zero MR. We pop him. I can't afford Oblivion Orb. That's what I want to go Oblivion Orb. I'm not gonna recall until Fiora shows up. We don't do enough damage. Dude, I'm so weak. I'm so used to being more fed. How much gold do I need? 50? Alright, I think I got it. Dude, they don't have an AD carry. Normally they have like a Jhin or a Draven acting as one shot. That is not an easy AD carry to one shot. He saw the cannon and he's like, fuck this. I'm not locking in Jhin. I'm not playing Draven. Could be worse. As long as it's not Vayne. Vayne is the worst as a cannon player. Nice. Nice Merc Treads, bro. Yeah. This guy goes Tabby so I can deal with Swain. He goes Merc Treads. Lucian deals with Fiora. Easy peasy. Can I still make it? Maybe. What? They both flashed? Come on, bro. Dude, they actually just both flashed. Fuck. I don't know. I didn't use my flash. I think it's worth it. Can't type. Okay, I can buy Morello. I think I can pop this guy. Nice Amar, bro. Hecarim can kill us. We're gonna. Oh, he's fine. We're good. I don't. Wow, they actually win that 2v2. That's surprising. Thank you very much. I'll take it. Dude, all these matchups are the same. Every time I'm against like Fiora or Renekton, Akali, not Akali. I can beat Akali. But these super strong 1v1 champions, just Fiora and Renekton. Like, you just kind of concede laning phase, you don't let them do any damage to you, you don't give them any kills, and then you just, you're way stronger in a 5v5. You know? Like, I play against Renekton, it looks like I'm losing lane, then you check damage turrets, and he's done 3k damage in a 20 minute game with Renekton. Maybe I can play aggressive, but that's my playstyle. Just nice and slow, 3 win. Bye. That's not 4v5. I didn't want ulti on the Nautilus. Fuck me. Yeah, I could have played that better. Oh, that was a really split fight. I have flashed up, you know what? Fuck it, we're building an elixir. Nautilus hook. Oh my god, I do so much damage, dude. This guy's actually just dead. Fine. Hecarim's half health. I can't go for a flank. My scanner's on cooldown. It's really split play. Fights are so split, dude. Ooh. What? This guy went Mortal Reminder on Corki. Interesting. I'm not one to judge. He's doing really good. Whatever. If that's like a 1 in 8 Corki, I would call him out. But if he's doing good, I'm not going to call him out. You do you, buddy. You Bald Armor Pen on Corki. Yeah, Rap Cap is better than Spellbinder. They have zero disengage. They're all starting to build a Mar. Probably gonna go Void Staff last item. Rap Cap, Void Staff. Yeah. This is good. That's bad. Very nice team fight. Wow, that Corki damage. Oh, fuck. I got Swain pulled, but yeah. Holy crap. Oh, can he dodge the hook? Not even thrown. The Last Whisper, 200 IQ. Yeah, I don't know about the Armor Pen Corki, but he's doing good, so I don't care. You know, there's nothing worse than having a 1 in 10 player on your team. Let's say I'm 1 in 10 and he's 10 and 3. And then the 1 in 10 player calls you out for being bad. And you're like, bro, shut the fuck up. You're 1 in 10. It goes both ways. If he's doing good with the wonky build. You wanna know how you 1v1 Fiora? You see how she has no ulti now? Steady? Now we go 1v1 Fiora. Now we win. Now we win really hard. Kennen the Grand Duelist. Baron is up so I can act like a monkey. Which bush are you in, bro? Yep, nice ulti, dude. We win that so hard when he's no ult. Baron should be free. Baron is free or I end the game. Let's just grief. Let's just push. They don't have any TPs. They do, but no one's coming by. Do I win this? Maybe. Nope, I do not. Holy. He has a visage now. My bad. Yeah, I need Void Staff. I'll do this. This and I'll get an Elixir too. Hey, what's going on, Madobest? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream, my friend. Ooh, how you doing, buddy? We are playing some Kennen on our main account. Sitting at Grandmaster 80 LP right now. It is 1 a.m. My brain is kind of fried, not gonna lie. We've been playing for a good 5 hours. Nice TSF. We win this so hard. Cage is down, I can go in. Nice. Go for the backline. Send help! Nice. GG, well played. I'll take that one any day. You're doing good, eh? Nice to meet you. Doing good. GG, well played. Ignite is really good in that matchup. Give it to Quirky. That was really hard early game, just because she had potion and she had longsword. Nice.